Hello, hello. Okay, so this was actually a little unplanned, a little impromptu, but I'm gonna do about an hour and a half of Awesomenauts with Morrow and Derp joining in. But Derp, since Evolve went free to play, he's in the middle of that at the moment. So I'm going to do a bot match. And I don't remember if I mentioned this on the earlier streams today. I did try to troubleshoot the volume issues with Skype. Discord is not an option because it doesn't run on Vista, and Morrowsaw is on Vista. So I'm trying on my end to fix the leveling issues with Skype to see if that has been resolved. And that's kind of going to be a test of tonight's stream. All right, they might. I'm going to start with a bot match to kill some time. In the meantime, they might add me to a Skype call. Oh, I had to reinstall not, so it has to do the first time setup. I didn't really have the time to lament the Spelunky run earlier. That was a very sad way to end it. It was turning into such a great run. I didn't even see what ended it. It was so instant. I'll have to look at the video. I don't know if it was even recorded. Installing Microsoft DirectX. Let me see if I can call them. Now watch me fuck up Derp's Evolve game. Still installing. There we go. Okay, Awesomenauts is starting up.
Fucking hell, dude.
Did I ruin your Evolve game?
No, but it's annoying to have the pop-up there.
I'm sorry.
We're totally wrecking this guy anyway.
Yeah. No hurry. You guys take as long as you need. I just wanted you on voice, that's
No,
all.
Moro's in the restroom right now.
Oh yeah.
And so he won't be here for a second.
Okay. No,
And
I'm gonna start with a bot match while you finish, is all.
sure.
I just wanted to hear your voice.
This game is definitely great to play though, man. I
Yeah.
don't know. There was a wraith, and the wraith is basically entirely melee based, and the trapper character has harpoons that hold down monsters.
Oh,
And
there are
so what
classes.
I did for 2 minutes, okay? I put down a harpoon, run forward, and then it kept running into it. As soon as he tried to dash me, he'd get pulled back by a harpoon. And
Yeah.
I did that for 2 minutes, and then my team spawned back because they were all dead.
Yeah.
So I lasted 2 minutes alone against a wraith. It was fucking amazing. I love this game, dude.
I assume a wraith is one of the big monsters, the 4v1.
Yeah, it's one of the big monsters. They're all big monsters now.
Yeah, I didn't know there was more than one type.
Yeah, but again, completely melee based, so it kind of got fucked by harpoons really badly.
Yeah.
All right. It looks like this Kraken's gotten some health regen, but he has less than a bar of health. So all he has is a shield, and then he's dead. So we probably have this. Anyway, I'm gonna put some harpoons here in hopes of trying to keep him down, because the wraith can or not the wraith, the Kraken can fly.
It's third person, right?
First person.
Oh, okay. Jack got mad at me today because I used the word okay too much.
How much wood I guess
What?
it's a
Structure
bad word.
before they could hear the trees crying.
We just ended a session of Smash Brothers
Aw.
somewhat abruptly.
Oh, crap.
Whoa, slow down, my
We're still
friend.
in good shape
Nobody
here.
can
He's at
hold
less than a
you.
bar, guys. Get him!
Yeah, here the... I mean, as Morrow describes it, the system use of that game is comparable to Rocket League.
Yes!
I can run, but I can't stream. As soon as I try to stream it, it goes to crap.
The monster rage quit at the end.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, dude. Harpoons are OP.
I'm playing Ix in a bot match because I never play him otherwise, and I'm hoping I can redeem my previous performance with him. And probably not going to happen, honestly.
Alright. Well, that was good. Shit. Alright. So, enjoy.
Finish him? Are you still
yeah,
at it?
Yeah, we finished.
Oh, right, the monster rage quit, you said.
Well, he died, and then he rage quit. He was like, I don't even want to see this chat afterward.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh my gosh. Keep in mind, the Kraken is a flying character, and the harpoon traps I lay down are on the ground.
The Kraken?
The Kraken. But keep that in mind, okay? I got 21 harpoons on him.
Yeah?
He's a flying monster. You know how aggressive he freaking was? The whole deal with the Kraken, by the way, is that it's not a single target monster, it's a multi-target monster. It has a lot of AoEs and stuff. So the whole idea is to kill the entire team at once. He was going after me alone, and I just kept putting harpoon traps and running, and kept running into them. It was stupid. Like, he got me to, like, you know, 1/4 health, and then I got immediately healed up to full anyway, so it didn't matter. Because of regen, and harpoons holding him back, and my medic, and it was great. Oh, man.
I have an ally Raylan on AI 404 and I'm still struggling.
There we go. He's back! So that Kraken got wrecked. Guess how many harpoon traps he triggered even though he flew flies?
30?
21.
Close.
All I know is that I'm kinda liking it too, even though I'm just watching it.
The best part about it, by the way, he died to a harpoon trap.
Oh yeah, I forgot they can do just a tiny bit of damage. They don't do much, but they do some damage.
Yes. And I don't think anyone died, like, at all. There was a point where he was chasing me. Well, I think you were there for that. And
yeah,
he was on harpoons.
You have enough to get a character yet, or you got, like, 52, 53?
I have 5,500, so I could, but right now we're doing
We'll figure out whenever we start that again.
How many characters are there?
A lot. There's
okay, let me give you an idea. There's about seven to eight per class at least. Except the monster who has six because one of the characters is under maintenance.
Yeah.
And there's five classes, that makes a total of like 35.
I don't know how people would react if Geronimo did that. They put characters in maintenance.
That'd be an idea.
2.12 Lone Star sure could have stood to be in maintenance.
Yeah, he sure could have.
I mean, putting people in maintenance will shake up the meta a lot. Like, not having certain characters, like, if they put Ulip or Ix on maintenance, for example, we wouldn't see them anymore. Right now.
Yeah. Well, then the comps would be dead,
yeah. Yeah, the comps would be dead, people have to find something else to play.
Oh, alright, you guys booting up?
Mm-hmm.
I'm here. I'm ready.
They'd actually have to play something that requires skill, for once.
I mean, Ix can require skill, it just depends.
It depends if he's with a Yuri, really.
You guys say that as I'm losing in a bot match as Ix.
You're
well,
right, Ix requires no skill.
He is a support, though.
Ix requires no skill if he has the right team comp, and can literally stun you for, you know.
Oh, okay, good. Then it's not my fault. I'm still good, guys.
Yeah, you're right. You should play Ix next.
Obviously.
No.
Play him.
And you should play Yuri, and you should play Yula.
Alright, let's do it.
No, let's not do that.
No, that sounds awful.
Come on, guys.
Oh, no, we're not doing that.
I'm already locked in.
Okay.
No, you gotta be joking me. No.
Well, I'm gonna be Coco then. And you can't stop me, Moro.
No!
Please tell me you're not actually locked in.
I made one mistake and now this has happened.
Are you actually locked in?
Yes.
Actually, I'm gonna school there. He benefits a lot from Yuri. Oh. God damn it.
Kidding.
But he benefits from Yuri's time bubble. Forward.
Oh, you were kidding!
Go for my trap.
God
damn. Can I still
we didn't lock in ours. Yeah, you can.
Okay.
I was trying to block your Coco.
It took me this long to realize that Demon Skolldurr doesn't have a beard.
No, he has a beard of flames instead, which is why it didn't happen.
Okay. It's just hiding under the skull necklace.
It is not on fire right now.
Well, it burned off, you see. It's gone now.
It is fire. How does it burn?
Well, it was a fire beard, and the fact that it was a regular beard until we set it on fire, and then it's gone.
Looking at the bars, the levels seem okay so far. We're about at the same popping up.
Well, let's hope that that's true, actually. We'll
yes.
See. Oh, boy.
I'm hoping it was just that window setting that was the issue, and we can... Because otherwise, the resource use really isn't an issue with Skype for most of us.
It depends. I don't get why, but on some computers, it really eats up the resources. For me, it only eats up like 5% at most.
Yeah.
It
doesn't eat up much for me either, so...
I guess 5% to some people it's a lot, but... Eh. I mean, Awesomenauts takes like 60, 70.
By now, Discord takes up about the same amount of resource use, so that's not the difference between...
The browser takes up more for me, around 15.
The browser?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know anything about that.
Well, that's probably why, because the browser takes up quite a bit more.
Yeah.
I wish Morrow's computer ran Evolve Stage 2.
Oh, fuck. Alright, let's do this.
Who do we got? Okay, Scoop, Vinny, and Lone Star. It's not too bad.
Not too bad. Also, sorry about my throat. I don't know why, but suddenly I got stuffed in it.
Well, the restroom was apparently stuffy.
What?
Right? That's how your nose got stuffy. Obviously.
It's not my nose, it's my throat.
Throat.
Why are you putting restroom stuff in your throat?
Yeah.
I kind of want to... Alright, whatever.
What, did the creeps not spawn, or did you just kill
them? No, we just came too fast.
Oh, I didn't know the creeps waited to spawn. I thought they started off.
They do.
No, that's your fault.
They do. They always do.
Hey guys, bye. Just kidding, get fucked. Ow, it hurts so much! Help! You're the worst teammate!
Wait, we killed someone!
Yay!
What are you talking about?
I baited them.
Yeah, apparently. Obviously. We're the best teammates. I don't know why you could call us something like the worst teammates.
I did something good for you, and you act like you're the good teammate here.
Uh-huh.
Damn it! Just under.
I saw.
I can't jump. Skolldurr is not good at platforming.
He has a double jump.
Okay.
Damn it, the snare.
Sorry, I poked him.
Nope.
Chop, you're gonna get Vinny's bike.
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh.
Ooh.
Not his best idea.
Nope.
You guys hear about that YouTuber dating sim?
No.
Wow, is that what you want to do?
No.
That
but sounds apparently
awful.
One of those came out, as Guybrush posted on the forums. Only, I don't watch any of the people that are in it, so...
Oh, no! No! Oh, he went after me?
Fine.
What?
His hammer's on cooldown, that's how I got low to begin with.
Also, he went after me?
I guess he gave up on me. Watch out, man!
I know.
Me?
No, me.
Alright, I'm coming.
Ow! Okay, I'll be right back.
Oh, Vinny's half. I'm gonna
I know, but we're both two bars.
Go ahead. I got 100 reds on bottom, at least, so I can cover that.
I have a full charge.
I'm coming.
Threw
wait until I'm there so I can throw them out of your black hole.
Yes.
Go ahead.
It could be better.
Depends on the situation.
Depends on how much charge I have in my black hole, really.
Oh, stupid dynamite.
Ah! Yo!
He just rushed missiles. He banked into them.
Not too bad, honestly. Lone Star
was nerfed.
Why does he care? Still OP.
It's weird because everything but the missiles was buffed,
I know,
so they're his weakest option right now. But no one tell him that.
No, no, no. He should go double missile.
Well, I mean, it's too late, isn't it? Oh, thanks for that sweet charge, bro.
Let's go down and... Oh, I guess we're getting these guys.
Oh!
Don't you dare!
I didn't throw him out.
Oh, I know. I'm low down.
Okay, I killed
him
still.
Here.
I can't. I'm trying to get up. I'm blind.
I
can't see!
Doesn't like my computer anymore.
Yay!
Damn it! The snare saved him.
Alright, that's fine.
And I'm also low because of these droids.
Saved you.
There better be, like, flying droids, at least.
Yeah, they were flying droids.
No, they were walking droids.
He got low from
I
walking.
Really struggle with the saw blades. Yeah. Help if any? Never mind, I missed.
Good toss,
I was,
man.
Wait, I was going for,
Oh, I shouldn't have gone down.
No, you're fine.
Ballsy move, sir. Okay. I am ready. Tell me if you're gonna black hole down there.
Well, it's a bit late.
Well, you probably should have said something.
I know! I just didn't think I caught anyone in it, because Vinny dashed out, and his scoop immediately dropped down as soon as, like, it was about to end. So I didn't...
Boy, you think you can 1v4? You think this is Evolve?
Yes.
Yes.
That blind isn't...
Ah! Oh, God!
Damn it, I missed.
Bye!
How?
Oh, if I'd hit that one last punch, I'm gonna
He got
dynamited.
I was also blind, so I couldn't see Lone Star.
Sure, you could.
You should have. Oh. You said there was all of them there? Oh, fuck.
I was one punch away from killing Vinny.
So, you know, almost all of them are there.
Yeah, I know, I know. Oh, God! I lived! Killed him!
You regret that? Can you get a black hole ready, please?
No,
just
I'm leaving.
Raw one? Aww. Can you get a preemptively raw one? Because I can probably catch him if you just get him black hole.
I'm gonna try and drop in on him. If I can get there fast enough. I don't know if I can.
I got it! Oh, goddammit!
Damn it, he didn't get caught.
No, I wasn't quite fast enough.
We're gonna get dashed.
No, you're not.
Why?
Not yet.
Damn it.
Okay.
I got him!
Got him!
Oh! You!
Don't heal.
Ow! I was trying to throw, and I just missed everything.
You probably should have thrown him when you were a little closer to him.
Yeah.
Because he did back away for a second and go back.
Yeah. But now! Damn it!
That was a nice throw, man.
It's okay.
Gonna get dynamite! What the hell? Was that the hammer?
Yeah, it was.
Looks like it went over my head.
Alright, I'm just throwing mines here.
A little low.
I'm coming.
Gonna start taking me down. Oh!
Oh! God damn it! I got scooped to I got scooped to a bar. I'm at 3 bars right now, though. Hopefully this won't kill me. Okay, well I'm going back.
Can't see. I need to get BKM. I know I'm a bad player because blind affects me.
Kind of. It's annoying.
Nope.
The new blind affects me too, honestly. I'm not used to it.
Then again, I don't look at the mini-map enough. I rely on on-screen a lot.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Oh, he's dead!
Yes!
Two down.
Dude.
Hey, I hit a throw and it was the damage that did anything, not the actual displace.
We'll actually kill them by hitting my mines.
Alright, let's push hard.
Ow! Okay, I thought the bull saved him because
okay,
I couldn't throw him.
You guys
okay,
bottom,
we got bottom. Bottom's down to half. Okay, now let's go
down
top.
To half.
Tank.
I got it for sure.
Got it.
So do we.
We got it too.
Yeah, we're both gonna have to leave though, I think.
Yep. And I'm gonna throw this out here because I'm not gonna come back in time for this. Nice!
They got me low.
Good game so far.
Yeah.
Yes, I love the new killing spree. Yes.
Oh, right, you got a new one.
What did you set it to this time?
Walnut's name.
Oh,
Walnut.
Yeah. Walnut.
Is that a monster in Monster Hunter?
No.
How about a monster called Walnut?
Well, there's a monster that looks like a cat.
That's a Filline!
Yeah?
And that's not a monster. It's actually a companion.
Okay. But it's the most popular character.
It's most popular, though.
Yeah, because it's a pet.
It's a kitty cat. Help with Vinny?
Yeah.
Never mind. Didn't need it.
Okay, fuck you. I need health up there, please.
Okay, can you take... I'll take this. You take those.
character of Phantom Wraith, though. Same thing I got my main menu pick from.
And what he got his new profile picture
from. Oh, God!
Kudos to me, because...
It's always lone... No, that was the droid that... droids that got me.
Well, my picture on Steam is still Vincer.
I know.
Come on,
oh, I got him. Oh, sick! I got the teleburst off in there, which is why we barely managed to kill him.
Well, that was good, though.
Yeah.
Let's get this done.
Oh, I don't have regen yet. That might benefit me.
And because of regen pills, my health is already full. How do you like that, Moro?
I don't know. I'm full health.
You have to get the health pack to get full health, though.
Yeah. Wait till you see my
summon. I didn't need it, because I knew.
Okay. Going. Damn it.
Oh, it's okay.
I should have thrown him into it.
Get your distance.
I'm gonna, I gotta leave. And I'm probably gonna die.
Oh, no. Yeah, you kind of went up the jump pad at a bad spot.
I was also blinded, so I couldn't see. Again.
Alright.
Alright, at least you covered my escape there.
At least the droid killed me, not one of them.
Yep.
I think I can get Vinny. Got him.
Yeah, you can. Shit. Pretty good.
He did dash me down.
I noticed.
Let's drop on him.
Yep.
So is Wraithlord Scoop the main villain in Bravely Scoop? Is that how that works?
Probably. Yes. Oh, yes!
I'll get rid of that.
Just one star left, so we're good. Yeah. Let's push hard. That's a lever.
Yep. I feel sorry.
Oh, the bull!
It's fine.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna get out of here. I have 800 soul.
Sure. I have 470 myself. Go grab that money.
Fine. I'll hang back here, guys.
Alright.
And send in hummingbirds.
Right, yay, Robbie. Mind sacks are a thing now.
As if, were they not before?
No, as in I got the items for it. Oh.
Aimbot Ray!
Damn you!
I can get her. Help.
No,
I don't need help. You were right. I just needed to believe in myself.
He's slowed. He can't get away.
Nope. He killed his own bull!
Let's do it. Let's back off now.
Yeah. Can't take those stupid missiles. I'm gonna take some creeps.
Okay, now I got their top turret down to half.
Alright.
I like how that one creep on this map has the off path where it just, you know, goes slightly off. It has to jump down for just a second and then it goes back up.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Damn it!
It can't quite make it.
Oh, sure. I'm gonna die.
Not yet. Come on. You're right.
Okay, I
guess we just saw
what? Them.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Actually,
What was that? Where was the hammer?
I don't know. It might have been invisible. I actually watched one of your streams.
Yeah, it looked invisible to me. I didn't get it by anything.
I watched one of your streams, and it actually, I was playing Scoop that round, and I actually threw an invisible hammer on your side anyway. On my side, it was completely visible, but you know.
Bye! I'm gonna get away as long as Ray doesn't, you know.
Yeah, I know, I'm holding her back just for that. Ah! Come on! What is that?
Let's play. Oh, I turned around for no reason.
Let's play a game.
Well, I was gonna kill her, but then I turned around. For no reason.
Gosh, they're like 6'5", what is this?
Yeah.
I know.
Where's KD?
Help with Lone?
Coming.
Or Ray. Or anyone.
Got him.
Can we get him? Not quite.
Probably. If he's an idiot and doesn't know the range of my mines. No,
or
he
my
does.
Bro.
He does.
Oh, wait,
or
just
the rank of that!
Oh!
Oh, thanks, Xelrog. Money!
That's okay.
Don't worry, we'll end the game for you. Let's go.
You're right.
It's Raybot, though, so watch out for that.
I know.
I swear, I'm gonna get sniped from base somehow.
I know.
This scoop seems pretty proud of himself.
What the fuck?
I got sniped from base! Oh. From the shopping point!
Now that was just showing off. Clearly, attacks should not go through, you know, the shop barrier, even your own shop barrier.
Yeah.
Clearly, that's broken.
I mean, if you have superhuman aim, I'm pretty sure it's pretty good for everyone.
Where are you at, Derp? Did you teleport back?
Dead.
Okay.
But it's okay, the base is at 4 bars, so I'm sure Nibs has it. Right, Nibs?
No, you have it, Xelrog. Go.
Okay. I mean, I could. Lone's super low. I can get to kill him now.
Oh, he dynamited me. Oh, I'm gonna get scooped.
What?
No, I beat Lone, but I did in fact get scooped.
GG, well played.
Not yet. I'm here to end the game.
Yeah, you are. Because my mines didn't explode fast enough because I got lifetime on them. GG.
Our victory belongs to the greatest and most mighty.
Four scoop.
Scoop was the late join, wasn't he? Or no, Raylan bought.
Raylan was the extreme
replaced.
Late.
Yeah.
I can leak too, guys.
Oh my god, wait, the Raybot only got one droid in her time here.
What?
Full Raylan bot.
This Raybot.
You guys saw the,
I know exactly which droid she killed. You know when she sniped you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There was a droid there. That's the only one she killed.
That was the droid. His name was Stacy.
Stacy the droid?
Yes.
His name was Stacy.
Oh no, I'm thinking of, I was trying to think of the guy named from Pokemon that was Tracy.
Tracy?
Yeah, the Orange Islands guy.
What?
Fake Brock. Fake Asian Brock.
Oh, you mean that other guy who happens to be studying Pokemon?
Yeah, him.
The other Pokemon breeder.
While Brock was off boning that professor.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Pokemon is fun.
Why did you decide to rewatch it is a big question.
No, I haven't. I tried to rewatch it. I didn't get very far.
Like, how does that go for you? Like, how far did you manage to get before you started, like, just hating it?
I want to say a little over 50 episodes, and then I just kind of just, I said no.
What, which region? Is this the one where in the original series?
They didn't even get to the Pokemon League in the, yeah, original. But, like, from episode 001.
Remember, spoilers, Ash never wins the Pokemon League.
Nope,
spoilers,
he's
Ash
competed in
that.
5 leagues.
But in, like, 20 seasons, he's finally 11, guys.
Oh, wow, really? He had a birthday.
He had a birthday episode where he turned 11.
Wait, so let me get straight. The Pokemon series that's over 365 episodes, yeah, he doesn't grow a day older until they say so.
No.
Yes.
Every episode is actually like an hour.
Yeah.
Of his day.
That's all it happens in. No, it's literally 15 minutes.
Well, I mean, consider how fast you get from town to town in the games. It makes sense.
Kind of. Though, I'm assuming the game makes it a lot smaller than actual size.
Who are you?
No. You see, the Pokemon League is actually about a hop, skip, and a jump away.
I'm thinking about Clunk.
Go ahead.
Feel free.
I mean, compared to Pallet, yeah, it's pretty close.
I mean, all you need to do is walk up for about 10 seconds and, oh, I'm at the next major town.
And then you go to the left and then there's Pokemon League, except you gotta get badges. Or you can, you know, just...
Yeah,
you know.
They'll kick your ass out the door if you go without the badges.
Yeah.
After you know, Gary loses to you and then acts like he's so cool for it.
I never understood, by the way, why no trainer can fly up to the Pokemon League.
Well, because you can only fly to towns you've been to. It's just physics.
But you have a map!
It's just physics.
He is right, it is physics.
But you have a fucking map.
It's like teaching a parrot to say certain things. You have to teach a bird Pokemon certain towns. That's the only way.
But you have a map.
Well, you see, we tried telling him to go to the Pokemon League once, but then he thought, I'm a Pokemon, so my league. So we took him to his league.
So we took him to his nest.
Yes.
That sounds amazing. Did he feed you to the birds?
He joined his league.
He took him to the Pokemon Mafia.
There you go.
The League of Extraordinary Pokemon.
Speaking of which, you should all watch Pokemon Rusty by Storkly. Pretty good.
I've seen most of it.
You have?
I think up to current. It was okay.
It's fun.
Look at that. You know, Darian can't phrase it anymore because you said it's okay.
Oh yeah, okay.
See what you've done there?
I'm not allowed to say okay. Jack got mad at me during Smash Brothers.
How many times did you say okay?
When I have nothing else to say, which is pretty often, I try not to argue with angry people, and, you know, Jack, Smash Brothers.
You should just make an okay counter.
Can I just say, the what? Only game where I've ever experienced more okay, and this is relevant to what I've just heard because I watched your Crash video,
yeah.
Sonic Heroes.
Yeah.
Every single time we turn to Sonic, okay!
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 I grin and bear that game so much.
I
you don't understand.
Heroes.
I played it. I played through every single campaign except through
I'm gonna guess
Rose.
Big,
Chaotix.
AD.
Chaotix
yeah.
was the hard one just because they were all their goals were so weird.
Not Chaotix. I think it was like Team Shadow or whatever.
Oh.
Team Shadow is just annoyingly hard. It, like,
Chaotix was weird.
Instead
but...
of a 5-minute level, you have a 15-minute level. Team Dark.
Mm. Well, you see, with Team Dark, my issue was I couldn't get past one of the boss fights because it was just so damn lengthy. They added so many damn monsters and they do so much damage.
Oh yeah, I forgot they do that.
Well,
yeah.
Obviously you just suck.
You do suck because I beat the whole game multiple times.
You did?
Yeah,
I did.
With all the runs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn.
I don't think
Although,
it was as much.
You know what the most annoying part about Sonic Heroes was to me though?
What?
Getting the fucking Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah. That was.
Yeah.
I remember that being pretty annoying. You had to not die, much like the gems in Crash.
No, it was even more annoying because of the fact that you were, it was the, where you're just getting, orbs to gain speed.
Yeah.
And, they kept spawning shit, and the moment you ran into one, you just went into a never-ending cycle of getting hit.
Yeah.
And then it was just like, 2 minutes later, you lost! No shit! I saw that thing a minute ago!
Did he waste invis?
No. He grabbed it with dive.
Chaotix campaign was really annoying, though. I remember the last mission being a stealth mission, and I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah.
Like, Espio! The cool one.
I basically ended up spamming the tornado move just to keep hidden. That was it.
I did love spamming their special though, because money.
Did it get you money?
Yeah, it did.
Help me here. Okay,
oh,
never mind.
Sorry.
It got you money for every. It got you money for every kill you got, or it was like you got a pickup container every single time you got a kill on someone.
Team Chaotix, they're detectives!
Oh, it's time for
you,
don't worry.
Oh yeah, I forgot about... Is that their theme? I can't even remember.
After what?
Is that their theme song? I can't even remember.
Yes, it was.
That's their theme song.
Yes.
Detectives.
Yuan on your side. Team Chaotix, their directives, tracking down your crime.
Whatever happened to them?
Hey look, 3 bars, still.
They kind of like faded into like...
Damn it! I'm gonna get Benny. No, he didn't go for me. And that would have been a good time to explode. I should have waited.
Oh, okay. How did I steal that one? I didn't teleburst him. Oh,
I don't know. I'm okay.
I know, but could we have gotten a kill out of that?
No.
Oh. I'll stick and wait for Derp. That'll be a good strategy.
Nope. Only with a black hole.
Yeah.
But you didn't have it ready.
No, I didn't.
He's down here.
Okay, I'm going. Ah, damn it. I was hoping you went up the jump pad because I had a beacon there ready. Yes!
No creep for screen.
I like how I pulled the creep towards you and you bit it.
Yeah.
It's pretty good synergy.
Come out.
Let's go down on screen.
Oh, okay.
I went down on the wrong guy.
It's okay, he's dead.
I'm gonna die for it. What? Oh, how'd he survive?
No. It's okay, you-
Shit,
oh!
He's so low!
No.
And he cut himself
Fuck,
off.
God
and
damn it.
Wow. That was
I got sawed.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw that on the kill cam.
I'm out.
That was a fast-thinking scree.
It was.
Crap. Alright.
My black hole happened to be on cooldown, too, so I couldn't shield it. Sad day for Sentry.
Damn, they saw me coming. You gotta defend top.
Yeah, I'm there.
Do what you can, don't get bursted.
This is probably one of the more annoying teams you can run into. I mean, not as annoying as, you know...
I mean, Genji doesn't hard counter, but he still kind of counters me. Wow, Skree is just... Does he have boots, or is he just fast?
I'm not
boots
sure,
doesn't
actually.
Do anything anymore, so...
I think he's just...
Well, I guess
you
don't have
gravity
bug, though.
Come on.
I know.
Damn it! Couldn't get there in time. And I'm gonna get... God!
Oh.
Shit!
Oh, come!
The
God
arc,
damn
it. It was the
arc I killed
him.
Oh, God.
Oh, there we go. Only got one. I almost got all of them.
Mm-hmm. I'm not really hitting my explodes, and Genji is countering it, so I think maybe I should start building anti-push.
Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! I got him!
Toss it.
Yes! I killed one! One. Run!
I'm on the run, though.
Yeah, run, dude.
Coming there. Top.
He thought I ran away, so he just left me behind.
Maybe I can drop in on Vinny?
He's not low.
No, he's full. You got some droids, at least, maybe.
No, I didn't get anyone.
What?
But I'm okay. Oh, fuck you, Scree. You're a bad person.
Ah, why?
Yeah,
why he killed both of you?
Four, yes.
3, 2, 1.
What a dick.
You're a bad, bad man. Well, that sucked. I think that's the first time that's actually happened to me online. I knew it could happen, but no one's ever successfully pulled it off on me until now.
I don't know why. My reflexes told me to go back up the jump pad after I got out.
I should have just blown up earlier. That would have taken out the thing. Come on! Nope. And now I'm getting cornered.
Oh, god damn it!
I couldn't save you.
Down to try to.
I got away, but I couldn't save you guys.
I had those
something up.
Well, I'll defend.
How can I go back up when Zoro is going back up?
I know, but I'm saying you could have gone middle.
No, I couldn't. I was about to get dive.
Yeah, I couldn't save it.
I don't know, man.
You're asking me to work miracles here, and I usually do, but I can't this time.
Damn it! You're a miracle worker, but not today.
Come on.
I got him. Well,
oh,
I hit him.
Got him.
Good job. There are a lot of droids here I gotta take care of.
I'm glad I can steal your
stack
kill, by
them.
The way.
Yeah, you did steal my kill, but it's okay. Because I ended up paying Scree back in full for what he did. Basically.
Okay.
He was like, oh, okay, I'm dead.
I am definitely going anti-push, because I feel like that's the only way we're gonna turn this around.
Alright.
Well, I mean, we can also need to get kills, but I have one Sage Explode damage, so that's enough for landing.
Yeah.
Okay, I got Genji to half. Oh, okay. You're gonna get Zod.
Aw, damn, that was a full charge, too.
Hit all of them with a orb, at least.
Ah!
They're all hugging.
Oh, yeah, watch good. Out. Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
I can't see!
Two bars, what are you doing?
I can't.
Damn it! I got.
Damn it, though, I gotta hit something.
I got totemed.
I can see my own health bar fine.
No, I saw that. It's just I didn't see what it was orbing into.
Oh, no, we just left.
Because what happened, I was firing when I got cocooned, dude. The time freeze now, remember?
Yeah.
So to get away, I orbed, but I couldn't see where I was orbing.
Fuck you, Vinny.
No. Run.
I'm gonna get God, I'm dead. I got body blocked.
The thing about standing still seems a lot more dangerous than at least using orb to cancel fire.
Yeah.
4, 3, 2, 1.
LOL! I pulled him into the black hole after you did that. Hold on, I'm gonna go back. I really need upgrades. Like, really badly. Okay, I just need that one. I'm coming.
I would've actually had him.
In a bad spot.
Ooh! Okay, well, I saved you at least.
I got cocooned and then he turned it around on me.
You got cooned!
The only upgrade I ended up buying because he rushed me was the speed on black hole. That's good enough for now.
Well, at least you saved me.
Yeah. I mean, that's already worth, like...
Vinny's in our bush.
Or something.
Get him.
Trying to ambush me.
Here,
he did, in fact, ambush me. I got behind the totem, though.
That was wasted. Also, Genji has Invis.
Okay.
So he wasted it.
Cocoon anywhere.
He wasted it.
Yeah.
Oh god.
And he got the blessing.
He's got Invis on Cloud, by the way.
Oh, that was not enough! I'm gonna die now.
No. Yeah, but they're gonna die too.
Okay, he didn't go for me, so I got away. I'm just gonna go back to base, because I'm super low.
Yeah, we're both running. Oh, I'm coming.
Range.
Well, we got 1-for-1 then, right? Or 2
not
for
range,
one.
By the way, that was base range. I'm actually surprised.
Maybe lag? I don't know.
No, not lag. He's actually pretty good. I think I just don't know the actual range.
Holy shit! Yeah, the other people are like 300, though.
Oh.
Oh, I need an upgrade really bad.
He's a good
Yeah, they're very coordinated.
I can actually respect an AA base, so whatever.
Oh, this is AA, Vinny?
Yep.
He's doing a lot of ambushing.
Well, like, yeah.
What's the thing? Yakoiza?
Yeah.
Not fast enough!
Might need fast exploder, I don't know.
Oops. I'm probably gonna get screed.
Oh, no. No.
Okay, he backed off.
There's some creeps down here if you need it.
Okay.
Oh god, never mind, it hurts. What?
You got pullback saw.
I know, but what the hell? He pulled back the saw, but it was like above me.
Come on, we gotta go together. Going out.
Nope.
This really hurts.
It did not look like it hit me on my screen, that's all I'm saying.
Stupid blind.
How does blind affect you when your only job is to walk forward?
I did walk forward. It was still. I wasn't fast enough. I'm gonna get boosted.
Hey.
Final. Okay. I didn't even need me.
Apparently.
Oh, good job.
We got two. Can we get a three?
Depends. No, he's running away.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that's why I set this beacon up.
Push top while I push bottom.
Yeah, I'm coming to join Derp. And I have boots now.
Good.
That might help, yeah.
He's gonna try and corner us, I assume.
Yeah. You can't stop both of those, so.
Get him!
Oh, wasn't enough!
Watch yourself.
Oh god. Invisible Vinny might kill me.
You got away?
Oh, barely!
DOT, DOT!
I freaking shielded the DOT at the very last second.
Nice.
Oh! Good, just came off cooldown. Oh god.
Go ahead.
Come get me, I'm vulnerable. Come on, team.
Scree almost did that cheeky thing again.
I blew myself up.
Probably should run, yeah. Oh yes, god.
Moro's in a very bad spot.
Yes, he is.
Not.
Okay.
Never mind, Vinny's here.
Bad spot.
Bad touch, bad touch!
Okay then.
Fucking dot.
I got hit in the back, so
you defend bottom, I'll defend top, or should I come down?
You should go down. There's nobody there.
You're right. Get him!
Yes! Two down. Skree's down, right? Yes!
Yeah. Good.
Pushing bot.
Yep.
Well, we'll clear both lanes.
You do that. I'm gonna push bot.
Okay. I clear very quickly, so I'll
whenever you can clear that.
I'm really going for this turret, but okay, it's at a bar. You can kill it, Moro, if you wanted to. With an orb. It's so low. See? Well, it might have been an orb and an AA, but you know.
It was. It's cool.
Oh, I'll get in biz.
Got it.
Oh, god.
I have quick explode too, by the way.
I know.
Damn it.
It's fine. Oh, I got him! Yo!
One down.
Two to go.
I'm slow on AA. Keep it up.
I know, we're trying. Oh god, it hurts so much, though.
Watch out, then. You're gonna get bursted.
Yeah. I'm leaving.
Woo!
Got him.
You're fucked! I baited out his stash, by the way, so it's just gonna be here for a little bit.
Let's go. If he has stash, that's we can kill him.
He's got it back now, yeah.
You guys okay?
Yeah.
I had to take the creeps to make sure they didn't get it.
It's fine.
Oh, invis?
Feels like grabbing it. Yep. Alright.
Yeah. I don't know. Who's the best to have it? Sentry?
Yeah.
If he has a shield.
You. Oh, good.
It actually, it's probably best that he got down. It's probably actually best that he got sawed there. Or not sawed. He got a.
No, not fast enough.
Oh god.
Ugh, I'm getting hurt real bad. I got killed.
Oh god.
Oh come on, please die, Genji. I got one.
Oh, run.
I'm gonna die though.
I know, try to take him out with you at least.
Oh, I hit the explode button. It was the frame too soon, or too late.
Damn.
It would have killed Skree too, I think.
Oh boy, okay, we need to hurry then.
Well, I'm already dropping. That I was just, such a...
I just got a bunch of upgrades.
Oh, he's going for it.
It's not that low.
No, it's not. Not even for an AA, Vinny. He had to dash away. You got bottom?
Maybe. I would like help, though.
Does Vinny have 100% turret damage?
Vinny? Yeah, he does.
I got him!
I'm coming. Oh, I went around. I didn't run around because I didn't want to get sawed. Sorry.
No, it's fine.
Got him.
Nice.
Push
out,
let's do it.
Hold
it. Got him, there we go. Alright, let's push.
Fight those. There we go.
Come to waste his dash.
Ow.
Got
it. At least I'm leaving.
Or not.
I should have stayed. Okay, you got him.
Damn it, couldn't quite get him. I'm right, I'm backing off. You guys get it.
It's fine. Yeah, we got it. We got it. We super got it. But he's got nothing.
Oh no, I'm cooned. No, we gotta wait for speed.
Watch out. Yeah, Morrow, you probably shouldn't have done that.
Didn't think you guys were leaving the moment I went in.
Did we get Genji?
We missed explode. Ah!
God, really? I died for that.
You died too. Okay,
yeah,
I got him back.
My bad.
It's fine.
You sure? Looks like you're in trouble.
He's chasing me down, but I'm out regenning, I'm regenning most of his AA at least. And then I speed. And I'm fine.
Don't do speed. It's bad for you.
You're right.
On the bright side, droids are stacking on top while they chase you.
Yep.
He's still trying to get that. It is low.
It's at 3 bars, but it's not enough.
The blind actually decided that one. I could not see accurately enough to missile Genji.
I honestly couldn't see you guys.
It also doesn't help that half of us were in the bush and half weren't.
Yeah.
I'm coming, though.
Okay, nothing.
Here's Genji.
Body block! Yes!
Where are you going? You wanna fight, Vinny? Let's fight!
Yeah, let's fight, Vinny. Come on, Vinny.
Come on, you're 3v1, you're Vinny.
Are you going to the top, by the way, Xelrog?
Yeah.
It's easier this way. That way you guys don't hurt the droids when they come for me. Ah, I guess I'll just do this.
What are you gonna do, Scree? We have multiple entry points. Haha!
This is done.
He's dead.
These deeds. Good stuff. Will echo for a
thousand years. They didn't think it was a GG.
Yeah.
He was a good Scree.
Yeah.
I will say the Vinny and the Genjis end up blacking a lot late game.
Yeah.
Best is Genji.
Blacking?
Very lacking.
Oh, like,
lacking. I didn't see many Genji saves near the end.
At least I didn't end 0-3, so that's nice.
When's the last time you ended 0-3?
Been a while, thankfully. I think the worst match I've had recently was a Skolldurr one a couple streams ago.
Like 1-3 or something? I don't know.
It was not good.
0-12.
Not quite that bad.
Yeah. Okay.
I mean, you've had games that bad before.
I have indeed.
And I have too, actually.
Nope.
You're not ready for the metal?
Nope.
I made Clunk vaguely Swedish there. That's okay, though. Swedes love metal.
That's racist. What if they like New Age music?
Well, I mean, that's just like, it's a thing for like Sweden and Norway, and that's like the home of metal. And Iceland, Finland. Lots of Finnish metal.
How about Norwegians?
Norwegians also enjoy metal, I think. There's that general Northern Europe. All the Viking lands house metal bands.
What the fuck do we like then? Over here in the West?
Hannah Montana? I don't know.
Shit.
We like Justin Bieber and Lady Gaga.
You're right. Damn it. As long as the song involves sex or some kind of failed relationship, we're in a good spot.
Yeah. And good old-fashioned country music.
Oh yeah, I remember back when like my family used to listen to freaking country music. It was awful.
Apparently, I read this as a stat. I have no idea if it's true or not, but I read somewhere that among music fans, country music fans have the highest suicide rate.
That sounds great. I'm pretty.
One guy I don't like country music then.
Yeah.
I'm not part of a statistic. Haha.
Mine. I'm bigger than you.
But I need a boot, so back off.
Oh, all right. You need to do that now. Oh, they got nicks.
Then why would you come?
Always press tab at the beginning.
Okay. Oh, they also got a lone star, so I'm kind of countered.
Kind of. Oh no.
Oh god, firebug.
Oh, we got nicks, maybe. No, not quite.
Maybe
you
got.
Oh, it would have been better if we went for lone star, actually.
Yeah.
I'm low.
I'm coming.
I'm
get turned around. Did it?
Help me!
No, I expected him to jump.
Okay, I'm fine now.
We almost killed Lone Star too.
Yeah, he was really close. I'll take the solar boss health. You can have the creeps tomorrow.
Getting a good early push here.
As Ted, that's good. Okay, so we do have an Ix, but he doesn't really have anything to follow up or trap
not
into.
Not much other than like Bull. That's about it.
Yeah,
though
really
Bull cool. is significantly stronger than it was now. God damn it. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have... Oh, okay, thank God.
He's dead.
Threw them by accident, but Ix used his thing to avoid my throw. He still survived, though.
I got her with Dot. But Dot!
I think he's certain his refract shield him from enough DOT to survive.
Yeah, I think he did. Because your DOT is very chunky.
Yeah.
Yeah, it wouldn't work.
I got chunky DOT.
Lone Star's low over here. He's gonna come up.
I'm kind of not there.
Yeah, we're both at shop.
How about you come?
No, never. Why would we come on a stream?
What do you think this is, Artificial Academy?
You gonna tell people about that?
God damn it! I'm gonna die again, cause okay, no. I retract my statement. Ix plus Bull is annoying.
I told you.
A fat guy like me.
Well, I am too low to do anything. I was literally at a bar, so.
That's alright.
I'm grabbing health, don't worry.
So I'm just gonna have to play real careful and avoid Ix. When he's with Lone Star.
Well, yeah. Just avoid Ix at all times. You could be. Lone Star always comes up from the bush. That's how he gets you.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Unless, of course, Lone Star's dead. That's about it.
Gonna go get Solar Boss. Got it.
Nice.
He did it again!
Again, you're not screwed yet. We got him, I think. No, we didn't.
He's so low. He's got his refract by now. No, that's you tracing him. I
Come
thought
on,
Lone
go.
Star
Get
was
him.
Still with him.
He's
in a full health
again. He's slightly faster than me.
Yeah, I know.
Does Lone Star even have any upgrades on Bull? No, nothing. Just base.
Damn, if you landed that, we actually would've gotten her.
Yeah, I know. Barely missed him.
No, you didn't. You were way off. Fuck you.
Oh, God. Thank you.
How'd that not hit anything?
I don't know, but hey.
Cause
it wasted Bull.
Does she even have enough size to go through the
floor? She still does.
Yeah. I don't think that's changed at all.
Here we go. That hurt him a little.
God damn it, Bull. Okay.
You didn't get Bull this time.
Go! I didn't throw Isla either.
I hit two of them.
Yep. But Isla's gonna survive with almost no health.
Got him! Yes!
You,
oh, I'm sorry, I
here.
Took the creep.
Bye,
yeah, you leave.
Bye.
See ya.
I'm sorry, listeners, that probably broke your eardrums. Wow, that's a lot of
noise. I already probably broke people's eardrums.
Yep. How's the quality of the voices, by the way?
I think it's alright.
Pretty even? Let him know, guys.
Oh,
God.
Oh! I'm gonna get her! Yes! She should not have come up. She should have gone straight through the turret.
No! God damn it!
Where? Where?
Down here!
Down there.
Yeah, well now he's gone because he went down here and now he's fucking...
Well, we got Isla.
Yeah. We could have gone next too, though.
Oh, I'm gonna get loaned.
Okay, we'll help you.
Yeah, you missed me.
You got punished hard.
Oh, hey, Hicks. I'm gonna die.
Not yet.
Damn it, I airstriked all around him.
Yeah, I would have not. I would not have survived had I not thrown that frame, though.
Mm-hmm. Man, Zorb getting the frame by frame plays now.
I mean, I had auto attack hit left.
How?
He walked into it twice.
What?
He kept walking to the center.
What? Hi.
I just saved him, didn't I?
Kind of.
Not really.
Oh god.
She's gotta run.
I thought he'd take the bounce pad if I didn't throw him.
You're probably right, but I probably could have air struck him at that point.
Oh, I can break it with stun!
Yeah, I forgot about that actually.
I'm sorry!
You might have killed him.
You might have also saved him, and you also killed me! Thanks! You're the best teammate, you know what?
Well, I didn't think he was gonna airstrike. I thought he was gonna get away. He was behind the turret.
What? How does that work? Well, I mean, if you're gonna grab him,
I thought I'd throw the one bar enemy out of the turret so that we could finish him, God forbid.
But you ended up saving him.
Cause I didn't know he was gonna airstrike. And he didn't know I was gonna throw.
Well, yeah, basically.
There's lack of coordination here.
What's that? I thought we were the perfect team. I thought we were, like, esports for the
Clearly. We're actually one person playing three characters.
No, I already know, like, your story about how I'm just your imaginary friend you came up with, but that's not gonna work.
Nope.
Lonely, lonely pasture.
We can get long.
Yep. Yeah, I got it.
And I can get bold.
By a dead lone.
Oh, come
Did I
on!
Get him? What, were you?
Got pulled
you
by
were
a dead
about
lone.
To attack, weren't you?
Congratulations.
Yes.
What? Five, damn it.
I just used everything on him and then you fucking threw him! Please remember to turn off all electronic devices
as they can interfere with you. If I'm at one bar and getting attacked, odds are I'm going to throw them away from myself.
But even if it means that they're gonna die?
Yes.
You saved them!
Because I saved myself, and then as long as we follow up and coordinated, they still die.
No.
Come on, down. Here we are.
Oh, he's That's dead.
One down to Dawn.
Yep. Or well, not, much. Not, because she had a little bit of green.
Punch, we're good.
Lone's up here. Fuck me! I'm gonna get got. I'm gonna get loaned. Help, please. No. I'm dead.
We're getting
He's
hurt.
So low.
I know. We might be able to finish him anyway. Just maybe.
I'm actually trying to stay away, because I'm a little low myself. There we go. Revenge.
Okay, sure. I was gonna airstrike him.
He denied me health.
He took three. I know, I saw.
No. My health didn't reach. My health.
I know, because of the invincibility stupid thing. Why is that like a thing across all characters? I never got that. Kind of dumb.
What invincibility?
If you basically don't exist while the creepers are giving you health, you don't get it.
Oh yeah.
So this happens a lot with any teleport skill. Really.
He got the health! Oh no, he didn't.
No, he didn't. We killed him first.
We did the same thing he did to Morrow.
Pretty much, except, you know, we killed him first instead of... We made him not exist for a turn.
I guess we're getting Island?
Nope. Or are we getting Lone Star?
Well, okay, he's cornered now, kinda.
Yeah, very. He's dead.
There we go.
Good job. I can't really stay out, though.
It's
I'm
fine,
gonna get
it's fine,
Island.
It's fine. No, don't. Damn it.
Okay.
Oh god. The body flux.
Ella chasing me down, she got me. She's low, but I can't really do anything. Because, you know.
Alright. I Do you want me bottom or should I defend top until Morrow's back? Oh, Lon's pushing top, so I'm gonna stay up here for now.
Yeah, defend top. It's fine. Bottom's not being pushed right now because they're not there. They're kind of. Okay, now they are.
Come on, down. I'm gonna go around.
Yeah, I can't. I don't want to go that way because I'm gonna get pinned.
We should still.
Okay.
If you're going together, we'll be fine. Oh, fuck.
I got burst down first. Finish him.
Please, yep. Isla. Got one.
Him. I want to rejoin.
Right. Yep. I got one. It's fine. Kill him. Ah, oh, damn.
Damn it.
Just attack then. Push.
He's still hiding in our creeps
here.
Push.
He has no AoE. Go.
Okay.
Back off.
Action, I'll
get
this. Oh, God.
And right into the health.
You might have killed me. No, I'm fine.
Okay, I'll stick with you.
Mine. I'm here, so. Oh.
Really?
Yep. It's fine. I airstrike Ayla once, she's got took 500, so not bad.
Got her. Oh, you son of a-
I thought we were trying to keep her from getting away!
Oh, it's okay, I stole the creep from her. She's still at like a bar. But god damn it. Probably shouldn't have done that.
Fine, I'll just never use throw ever. You guys did I'll
don't use throw until she's out of range for sure. Like, she's out of range of us. There. One's dead.
No, he's gonna get away. God
nope.
Damn it.
God damn
it.
Well, I wasn't really going for it, so... It's fine. Nope. Nice try.
I'm sorry.
Every fucking time.
Yeah, had him. For sure.
What is with you today?
I'm trying to corner people and it's not working.
Well, no.
Hey, but we need them to be cornered.
I'm dead.
Yep, so am I. You died to the Ayla you saved, by the way. Please be okay.
I can, but I can't defend.
It's fine.
Oh, there's Ix. I'm in real trouble now.
That's AA, yep.
Blink doesn't break his chain, does it?
Nope. He hit me before I could actually
we'll defend. Oh well, no, I can't.
All
stop
I can do
that.
Is airstrike, so.
Just preemptively airstrike before the turret?
I did. I killed some things. I killed a lot of things, apparently. I got like. Five.
God damn it, Isla.
It's fine. Need help down here, though.
No, I'm gonna die.
Chill. Oh, good. Well, all of a sudden we're back in a very tight corner.
Yeah.
Well, now you don't need to throw them anymore.
Yeah! You better not throw them at all! Ever!
It's a very hard push to stop.
Not quite.
Oh, come on. Please, thank you.
I still can't stop this push, though. I need help.
If we lose because of...
I'm gonna get loaned. I can't. He's blocking my base. I can't do anything.
I have to do something! Hello? Yeah, handle the droids then! Stop doing anything else!
I have to teleport.
Oh, crap. Go. We gotta go get him now.
Ah, oh, fuck. Oh my god, there's so many droids! Oh my fucking god, there's so many droids.
We can kill roll them enough. Literally it, if we can kill roll them.
kill roll them as soon as we see them, pretty much. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go up top with you guys.
We're coming up together.
God damn it, I only got one air strike that time. Well, Ix is coming down here. Looks like he's going for it. I'll try to hold him.
Oh god!
No!
He's not a wipe though. Don't start still alive. Yeah. You should guys start pushing.
Sorry.
Handle that.
I'm still defending.
Well, we need to go.
Okay. Well, we need to cover both lanes or Lone's gonna sneak
by. No, Lone's right here.
Okay.
I'm pushing hard. Doing what Ted do best.
Don't let him by.
I know. He's going after you?
Apparently.
Yeah.
Shit. They're together again. I'm gonna get Lone and Ixed.
They're going in bottom now.
They're doing it. Please tell me you have, like... Come on.
Alright, I hit something, so that's good.
Oh, you gotta handle them. Don't let them get any distance.
No. Oh, fuck. Yes! The throw! The safe throw!
Lone's up top, though.
I know. I hit him.
Putting up a hell of a defense.
You're coming.
Hey, listen to me. Oh, fuck!
Couldn't stop her. Oh, shit.
Oh, come on. That was literally because of a certain thing.
How'd you hit from there?
Who, the Isla?
Yeah, look.
I think she hit once before we bumped her back.
God damn it.
And it's just as much your guys' fault for not expecting me to throw.
What? Dude!
You don't have any skills that can... When he already uses teleport, how are you supposed to teleport to them after you throw them?
Well, I'd expect you guys to expect me to throw and be where I'm going to throw them to, especially if I'm going... Because I was going to die! I would have died in every one of those instances.
Except that one time you threw the Isla at full health.
Yeah.
Because you know that happened.
I want to
try one more.
No Skolldir.
Fine.
Please. I don't give a shit. You're on an off day with Skolldir.
I had a good first Skolldir match.
Yeah, but after that, you can't be trusted. After one fuck up, you know, people always... After one fuck up, you can't be trusted anymore.
Oh,
I didn't. Here, I'll call Clunk. Or I haven't ailed yet.
Tank Bros, let's go.
Yeah, sure. Clunk all wound up and ready to go.
Oh my god.
Oh, that looks new. The Xenia cutting Froggy Terror.
Yeah. Makes sense too. Kind of.
You crush any hope I had that you were improving, Xelrog.
Oh.
I don't know what was going on. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we all have off matches. It's fine.
We need John Madden to commentate so we can understand what we did wrong.
Why? What would he say in that situation?
I don't know.
He's going for the Hail Mary?
Yeah,
oh,
sure.
It's the interception.
We did a pretty good job of intercepting Lone Star.
A lot of the time, yeah. That Ayla snuck by, though.
Yeah, eventually.
Except that one time where you let that Ayla live, you know? And then they killed you, and then ended up in a wipe, you know?
Yeah.
Good times.
It won't happen again, though, right?
Well, it probably won't, because Xelrog's not going to really run away as Clonk. Either he's going to die and take him with him, or he's going to just die.
What is this shitty music I'm hearing?
The call.
Oh, God.
That's a new meta. They're just all up here instead. Oh, get fucked!
Jump.
He's at like half a heart, or half a heart,
half a
bar.
Oh my god.
Already got double RPG, by the way. Get him!
I did.
I thought he was close enough to Teleburst, but not quite.
Man, the way you talk on the phone is real boring, by the way, Xelrog.
I'm sorry about that. I'm back.
Hey. Hi. Yeah. It's over here. Yeah. Okay. Fine. You're the worst kind of phone talker. You make small talk.
Yeah.
You don't even try to make small talk. You just say what you have to say.
Well, yeah. I'm to the point.
Oh, I knew that.
I did mute my mic on the stream, by the way, so you guys heard that on Skype, but they didn't.
Oh, okay.
Taking Granny Xelrog is going to the family picnic tomorrow.
That's kind of convenient, actually, considering my family's actually having a picnic today.
Thank God they canceled my family counseling.
Considering I was planning to play Skolldurr tomorrow, it is very convenient.
Are you sure that the picnic's worth that? Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Ciao.
He's fine.
Hey, at least some good kills happened when I got back.
What kills? We only won one. Oh wait, there's two kills. Yeah, you're right.
That's low health swigs. Oh, I'm getting ganked though.
Why are you getting ganked? There's one person.
I'm getting ganked by one person. It sucks.
Oh, god damn it!
Nearly got him. I'm low though. I might die to frog.
Yeah, I. Oh god damn it!
Oh, no,
literally
swigs.
One hit away.
I'm back.
I'll bite that. That was dumb of me. Oh no, he actually did not dash away for some reason. Oh,
did he have a cooldown or something?
I don't know.
Okay, I have Halberd now.
Alright.
I don't think this. I'm dead.
Not yet.
No,
you're dead, but we're gonna take him down, okay?
I think it's pretty fair.
I didn't think you guys were going to get the anchor in time. But then again, I expected Swiggins to keep going for me.
I think he expected that you were dead too, because break damage.
Yeah. Well, that's kind of what I was counting on, was the break damage would kill me. It is really weak, though. Was it like 100?
Yeah.
On base, anyway.
In old numbers, it'd be 10.
Oh, okay. Thank you for that little bit of mathematics.
No problem.
Oh, God.
Oh,
you're dropping
God.
Numbers!
Why me?
You're alive! Thank bro. Lives another day.
Okay, watch yourself.
I know.
Come back.
We know.
No, you don't.
Come on, die.
Coming.
Nope.
Not gonna
I
die
was
yet.
Saved by going through the wormhole.
And you're dead.
What the fuck?
Oh!
Rage quit.
What?
Yep, on Ted. Dude.
Oh, no.
I can't move. My game froze for a second.
What the fuck?
I barely saved you.
Next thing I know, I'm fucking standing on the turret.
Motherfucker!
Oh, we could have gotten it.
I know. I'm it's gonna be really quick. See, I'm back.
Oh, yeah, they got Yuri.
Hey, look, they're dead.
Okay.
Help. Okay.
My bite hit Yuri, didn't it? There's like a delay there.
Careful there.
I actually almost got frogged.
I know. I can't really help you though.
Of course you can.
I need to bite. I gotta fight. There we go.
You see my health bar, right?
No.
Oh, fuck you.
There's no excuses.
There's no excuse for you.
God damn it. That would've been perfect if the hammer hit.
Have you played or planned to play Sonic 06?
Eventually.
You really should.
You should play Super 64.
You should play it, honestly.
Maybe it'll be our next breakout stream, like Artificial Academy.
Really, though, you should play it.
Play Super 64 too, then.
Okay. What are some other fine games I should play?
Well, no, you should play them just because of how bad they are, how good bad they are.
Yeah. I mean, I played Pokemon Play It.
Yeah, you should play more like that, though.
Okay.
Oh my god, why are there four droids there?
Don't know. We need more notable characters like Julie.
Yeah.
We need more memes.
Right, what? How memes without something as stupid as Sonic 06?
Damn it.
Our Nam.
Come here, droid! I need to bite you! There we go.
My Nam is Wa.
That was the worst hammer I've ever seen! What?
Oh, missile, you failed me.
Super droid, why? You could have shot and killed him. It would have been so perfect.
And with the rebound, too. How'd you get that?
With bite. Why did you come back, Frog? What was your plan? To
I mean,
avoid me.
On you.
Help with swigs, maybe?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, yeah,
you fucking coward.
All my cooldowns were gone.
Got him! It's okay. No,
oh,
what?
Nice, you sure did get him.
Dude, he was at like a bar. You saw that shit.
Yeah, you should have taken some more damage.
Fuck you.
Oh, that really was a difference there. Oh, I think I can get him here. Nope, he's gonna... Oh, I did it. I'm the best.
Yep, you're the best.
It's too late to do Toad.
No, you should do it still.
Okay.
Also, I finally heard where I'm the best comes from.
Did you not know?
No, I didn't know it came from Super Mario Kart.
You mean Mario Kart 64?
That's what it's called. Sorry.
Also, we watched TAS of it where...
That's why I remembered, because it was...
The Toad literally, by the way, on the speedrun, it was ridiculous. He just went off the course every time, and it's registered...
He kept going out of bounds of the map.
Well, that's because he's the best. Only he knows the real routes.
Right. He's dead. He's so dead.
He's gonna live. You're dead.
He's not.
Come on, let's push. Tank bros. Stop being a coward, Xelrog.
Tank bros.
Fight! There we go. I don't know if I got it. I think your hammer beat me to it.
It's okay. Our demon, our nom is war has left.
Our not enamels war.
My nom is wah. My nom is wah. Wah!
Right, I'll go from behind you. We just name
I don't have fragmenting yet.
It's okay.
It's fine. This is fine. We can do this.
I was planning to blow up those droids. I guess that doesn't happen. You can survive. You're the tanky, bro.
Yeah.
Super Tank Bros, go! There was a... Well, I was gonna apologize, but they left too quick.
Well, that was a game.
Sure was.
Hey, I did okay.
No, you did the worst.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, I'm not allowed to say okay anymore.
I got more XP than you, so I did better.
Well, then just say KO.
There. KO!
So what's the deal? Are we stopping or are we gonna keep going?
Yeah, it's getting to 9. That's my cutoff. So, thanks for playing, guys. A little shorter than normal. Hopefully the levels are okay.
No, they're awful. You can't even hear me right now, probably.
Oh, okay. I'll check the video.
I mean, did anybody in stream chat say?
Oh wow, I probably should have had stream chat up, shouldn't I?
That probably was important. Watch us initializing all.
No. I don't have the stream video up. Yeah, it's on Awesomenauts. I forgot to open the little chat pull-up, so I didn't... If maybe someone's screaming at me that I'm a terrible Skolldurr, I don't know.
Or somebody.
I'm sorry, anyone who's there forced to watch and I can't hear you screaming at me.
I did ask if the viewers could tell us if the volume was different levels, and they might have responded.
Well, their words went to waste.
Yeah, they wasted their time.
Well, I mean, in the VODs it's okay, because it's still there. Yeah. Twitch now records chat, which is great.
Well, if you play through the video without skipping, it doesn't record the text, like, you can't skip to a point and you'll have all the text there.
Well, yeah, of course. You just said that'd be a dedicated, you know, Xelrog follower.
Not very functional. But, no, that's it for me. Thanks for playing, guys. We had a good fun. See you next time.
Don't play Skolldurr.
See ya.
Go play, Evolve, you scum.
Okay.